برجع أشكر حضوركم وأعطيتكم من أعطيتونا من وقتكم. برجع أشكر دكتور عبد الله الكندي، شكرا لحضورك. دكتور عبد الله سعيد الزعبي، شكرا لك. Again we thank you all. Again we thank you all for giving us from your time. Again we are honored to have Mr. Abdullah Al-Kindi here and Mr. Saeed Abdullah Saeed Al-Zabi from DED. And we will be honored to give this to Dr. Majid from DED.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. معكم أخوكم عبد الله سعيد الزعابي من دائرة التنمية الاقتصادية دبي. إحنا طبعاً كدائرة اقتصادية وكحكومة دائماً نشجع المشاريع الجديدة. فعندنا مشروع إحنا دائماً يفتح شركة جديدة إضافة لدبي أو يضيف شيء جديد دبي نسميه جدم خير. دائماً إحنا نشارك المستثمرين في افتتاح مشاريع جديدة وندعمهم طبعاً عن طريق الحكومة بكل إمكانيات ممكنة عن طريق الدائرة الاقتصادية. وهذا هاي بروش، فإن شاء الله أي واحد منكم عنده مشروع جديد ممكن يخبرنا، إحنا حاضرين نوصله ونشارك معه إن شاء الله في المشروع هذا.
السلام عليكم. Finally, I'm so glad, as my friend pointed out, that I'm in the land of barkats. I'm here. Thank you. 1988, I stepped into the world of business, and since then, by the grace of God Almighty, I have done well, extremely well. Total 26 companies, all of them are profitable. If I remember correctly, Madhu, this is the 27th. This is the 27th office I'm opening across the globe. My own background is in allopathic medicine. So you might ask, what am I doing with Ayurveda? You see, in the 1940s, up until then, we had herbal medicine. Early part of 1940 came penicillin, founded by Americans because of the Second World War. Penicillin turned out to be a wonder drug at that time. For the next 10-15 years, everybody used penicillin with miraculous results, especially in the area of infections. Little did they know they are developing a generation that will be resistant to any other antibiotics in the future, especially penicillin. But up until 1950, all the pharmacopoeias were herbal-based. And 50s brought in, after penicillin, brought in small molecular pharmaceuticals, the ibuprofen, the acetaminophen, and a whole host of medicines. That is what I call the pharmaceutical era. Then came the biotechnology era, where using microbes, fermented products, we obtained a lot of fine molecules that did very well in certain disease conditions. Little did we know at that time, it works in 20% of the cases. Nevertheless, US FDA approved it, and we entered the biotechnology genomic era. Today, actually, we are in the genomic era. But people stopped looking at the traditional medicine of India, of the Arab countries, and people are now coming back to the traditional medicine because of the side effects of the modern drug. When a medicine is approved by US FDA, it is a call between the kind of excellent effect you can have and the adverse effects. When they do the study in a group of 1,000 people, they don't see much side effects. But when it goes into millions, you see a lot of side effects. The case in point is a drug called Vyats. Vyats was a fantastic drug for arthritis. but it also has a side effect. It killed your heart. Your arthritis may be okay, but you will be dead. So, without the mic, I'm okay. Very good, very good. I can speak a little louder also. Now, I was talking about the drug Vioxx. It was a wonder drug. It benefited a lot of arthritic patients, but it had one side effect: myocardial infarction and cardiac arrest. So after a few years, USFDA withdrew that product. I have a presentation called The Miserable Drugs. Drugs that have been approved by USFDA, subsequently withdrawn after side effects. But we all ignored our traditional systems of medicine. The Arabic medicine was there, the Ayurvedic medicine was there, the European herbal medicine was there, even the Americans had herbal medicine. But it is making a coming back. When I started out in the business, because of my background in pharmaceuticals, like with companies like Pfizer, I started out in generic drugs as a business option. Within the first 3 months, I'm done.
Sami Direct out of the UAE. Thank you very much for being here. I think it's a very auspicious day for us, because when I look back into the history of the group, it's just about 20 years back in 1997 that Dr. Majid had set his foot here in Dubai through his trading company in Hanbury. And just 20 years later, we introduced Sami Direct as our front end in helping the consumers get their health better.
You know, I have worked with many companies earlier, but I feel this is going to be my most exciting career opportunity. Reason being, what is our daily worry? You know, I want to eat sweet, but I don't want to have sugar. You know, I have to keep eating, but I don't want to get fatter. You know, so I want to keep all this away from body. At the same time, if you do exercise and if you don't, right? So we come here with products, nutraceutical products, which are safe, standardized, which helps you preventing all these conditions. What is better than this? You know, keeping yourself fit and putting your effort to keep all your friends, families on and around fit. Friends, I think this is going to be my most exciting career opportunity. I must thank Dr. Majid and Mr. Ujwal for considering me for this position. Definitely, I'm not forgetting Mr. Madhu, I'm sorry.